E-23-81, and the Queen 24-59, Lauren Carr 25-61. First race, the qualifiers, qualified the fastest loser. Second race, Odyssey Patterson 24-58, Ethan Lynch 24-42, and Rachel Harrison also qualified on the 24-44. Today, the league qualified the fastest loser at 6-7-60.
So first, music from the way, and it's 1500 meters. We're all bunched together, and I see it on the inside of Joe Lyons. Richard Byrne from our farm WSAF, and then Carly Curtin on the outside from the OASC. And pretty well bunched together, Kelly, and some focus. We'll go through the first 400 meters in around 67 seconds. Fastest man in Ireland so far this year is just in the middle of that group to start to see Andrew Coskren, 340.7 a couple of weeks ago. And a number of athletes running 340, 341, 342, so this should be a really good final tomorrow evening. Mitchell Byrne, still happy to take it out. Fergal Curtin, he's been in great form over in the US and then back in Ireland now for the summer. Long season for him. Carl Lamar from Emerald AC in third place. Kevin O'Brien from East Cork and Andrew Coskren from Star of the Scene and moves into fourth place. Two of the Lions from Tala AC. And then here comes Derek Kelly. Outdoor title, won the indoor title. We'd love to win that outdoor title. So around 212, so around our 66 second second lap. Right at the back of that group with Joe Warren from Donny AC, Kevin Kelly in front of him from St. Cocos. And then right at the front, we still have Mitchell Byrne, Kirby Curtin. Kieran Kelly now moves up on the outside from Haley Shamrock. Andrew Coskren starts to see him blue just tucked in behind. We'll come up now, they'll get the bell. And there's only five automatic spots up for grabs. We've got eight or nine athletes to go out. Look for those spots. Marie Casey from Hobart right there as well. Joe Warren now just trying to make sure he doesn't get attached to the back of that group. Joseph Lansman, and he's just falling off the back of it. So eight athletes, five automatic spots, five fastest qualifiers. Fergal Curtin now moves to run Kieran Kelly on the outside from Rahini Shamrock. Togar's Rory Casey now puts himself right in contention as well. So still very open as they come around 150 to go into the home straight. Fergal Curtin on the inside. Kieran Kelly on the outside. Everybody sees Colin O'Mara still right there. Here comes Kevin Kelly from St. Cocos. Andrew Coskren from Star of the Sea. Joe Warren battling to try and get into his top five. Nothing between the first five now. It looks as though Kevin Kelly takes this one. Kieran Kelly, Andrew Coskren, Fergal Curtin. And also qualifying automatically Colin O'Mara in 3:55.13. So a real fast last lap there.
15 seconds off your man's PB.